Qatar is now a franchise. Therefore, no one has the monopoly of it anymore. It is purely for entertainment. Take it. Receive it.
Baba,